kid, huh? You come here with your fancy hair and your fancy cameras and you're taking pictures laughing at us and saying, hey, these lowlifes ain't even cutting my throat. Yeah,
no,
but
then you go home and he's gonna do okay to her. You
don't have to deal with this no more.
No, I do care. That's why I did the story.
The hell with what you have to say, man. People like me are just another freak show.
No, that's not
like
true. It's not true.
It is true, man, because you don't have to deal with this no more when the word comes down.
No, what word? What word came down on you, critter? What word came down?
Back off, man!
Yeah. Well,
I swear, man, you won't come home alive.
What word came down? What word?
What are you trying to do? Get me killed?
If it's a story, I can do something. I can get corrected. I can fix it.
It ain't the story, man. It's what you told the cops.
Tell the cops anything. I swear to you, I didn't even know you were going to be there. I swear to you, I'm sorry.
No, man. You didn't know it's too late for starters, man. Everyone from here to San Diego wants to come down on me, man. You know what I'm saying? All six boys want to get me.
I'm sorry. Look, you were released from prison. There was no evidence. We can talk.
We contact them. Hey, back up, man. Your old lady ain't coming off
yet. You little jumper, you never walk out of this place alive, man. You don't.
What are you crazy?
Look, I know you didn't kill him, otherwise you wouldn't try to kill me in front of 10,000 people. Look, I know what you're scared of. Who are you scared of, though? When? Why?
What are you trying to do?
Are you scared of his voice? Is that what you're scared of? Why?
I don't know, man.
Do you think you did it? Why?
No, man, shut up.
Why?
Man, because I don't...
Who is it? Do you know? Do you know who it is? Why don't you just tell him?
I didn't do it, Torch, man. I swear, man. I didn't do it. I didn't.